In order to remove the inset bumper trim, you need a sharp edge, so it can be something like a screwdriver or a knife or something that's a bit flatter, and gradually just prise it off. It just unclips. And literally, that's it. You see the clips at the top here that hold the trim on, and you just need to release those and literally reverse in order to put the trim back again.